For this problem, we're going to solve the equation 24t equals 336. We ask ourselves what's happening to the variable or the letter here, and it's being multiplied by 24. So we're going to do the opposite of that, which is to divide both sides by 24. Multiplying by 24 and dividing by 24 cancel each other out, giving you just the variable t. And then 336 divided by 24 gives you 14 as the answer.